signal is said to be causal if it exists for only positive values of its independent variable. For example, if x of t is said to be causal, then x of t should be equals 0 for all values of t less than 0. Example for causal signals are unit step function. Now come to u of t, that means continuous time unit step function. U of t exists for only positive values of t. When it equals 1 for t greater than or equals 0 and 0 for t less than 0. And graph comes out to be like this. And when it comes to discrete time unit step function, u of n equals 1 for n greater than or equals 0 and 0 for n less than 0. And graph comes out to be for discrete values of n. Now come to anti-causal signal. If x of t is said to be a anti-causal signal, then x of t equals 0 for t greater than or equals 0. That means it's totally a left-sided signal. And this causal signal is totally right-sided signal. For example, u of minus n or u of minus t. This signal exists for only negative values of t. And for all positive values of t, its value is 0. So it's an example of anti-causal signal. Now the last one is non-causal signal. A function x of t is said to be non-causal if it exists for negative values of t, and it may or may not exist for positive values of t. That means all anti-causal signals are non-causal signals, but all non-causal signals are not anti-causal signals. So if x of t is non-causal, then t not equal to 0 or t less than 0. Now let's take an example, x of minus t. This function exists for only negative values of t, so this is non-causal. As we discussed before, it can also be said to be anti-causal signal. So all anti-causal signals are part of this non-causal signal. Now let's take one more example, u of t plus 2 minus u of t minus 2. Now u of t plus 2 comes out to be starting from minus 2, and u of t minus 2 starts from plus 2. And when you subtract this u of t plus 2 and u of t minus 2, the graph comes out to be ranging from minus 2 to 2. So it exists for both negative values and positive values of t. So it's a non-causal signal, but it can be anti-causal as it also exists for positive values of t.